trailer just don't have enough.
Continue on US 62 East for 17 miles.
Doesn't have enough good places to hook up to. Suck. Four wheelers. straight shot if you want to go. Motorcycle road. Come summertime, it'll be a huge pain in the ass. But motorcycles, or will be a huge pain in the ass for motorcycles. just uploads this whole thing as its own video. I don't know if anybody will give a shit. Better scenery, better way to view the scenery. Get to the top of the trees.
Springfield, Missouri.
little bit of runoff now. Why the fuck they putting these damn turn places to pull out in the middle of the corner? They ain't bigger than shit. Or big enough for shit. right there. Y'all might want to slide over a little bit. Because I'm coming over. I don't want to get my trailer anywhere close to that shit. Oh, look at this straight road. Oh, wait, never mind. Got a little kink in it. This video, just know that I thought about you. After a curve, you can't see when you're clear to pull out. can't see what's coming over the hill.
Biceps now. A hell of a workout.
rainbow flag.
There.
6 people live here. I bet everybody from far and wide come to the Walmart. How's the saying go? Just gonna sit there in my way. Well, you're in my way too. Just go. You got this whole lane, why don't you take it?
Destination.
I think I can get around here. If not, I guess I'll back out. I just followed them. And of course, over to the right behind the garden center, that's where they have put their empties.
You've arrived.
With no way to get to them unless you just feel like dragging all the way around to the front of the store or backing up and trying to back in that hole. My goodness. Alrighty. Flashers on. Well, that was a fun ride.